Hello, humans. The more we practice mindfulness, the more we can be at ease wherever we are. Still, there are some places that will always be extra special to us. So as you make yourself comfortable, I'll invite you to think of a place that you're especially grateful for. Close your eyes or soften your focus and let go of the day thus far. Land right here in the present moment where you already have all you need. Take some deep breaths, breathing in warmth and gratitude, and letting go of anything that isn't serving you. Wherever you are, pretend you've never been there and that you have no words or labels for anything going on around you. What noises do you hear? What do you smell? What do you feel in your body? Do you feel any emotions? Let's follow the breath now, staying present with every inhalation and exhalation. No matter how chaotic the world is, or how chaotic your mind is, your breath is a sanctuary that you can always return to. Let's do that for a few minutes now. Let's allow ourselves to just be now. No effort or control, just let the mind and breath do whatever they want. Just be present and let whatever happens happen. Let's tune back into our senses now, once again pretending we've never been where we are. What do you notice? There's never any rush, but you can open your eyes when you're ready. Notice how you feel right now. And as you go through your day, take a moment to remember or prioritize a place that's extra special to you, and notice what happens when you do that.